Hello children, today we are going to learn about fractions. First the question comes in our mind, what is fraction? What is fraction? A fraction is a fraction is something that shows parts of a whole, parts of a whole. Fraction. What is fraction? A fraction is something that shows parts of a whole. Let's say there is a girl named Sarah. Sarah has a pizza. Sarah has a pizza, which is great. Like, she loves pizza. It's so yummy. It's so delicious. And she wants to eat it. But then her friend Elena arrives, and now she also likes pizza. Now this one pizza Sarah has to share with her friend also. Now what Sarah has to do? She will split it into two parts. What she will do? She will split it into two parts. Now she has split the pizza into two parts. This is one half and this is one half. Now how we will write? This is a pizza. It's a now complete one. It's having. Now she has split it into two parts. Now it's 1/2. 1/2. She splits it into two parts. Now we will write as a fraction like this, 1/2. Now it's a very important fraction and we use it all the time. Now this one shows that how many parts we are talking about. This upper one shows how many parts. It shows how many parts we are talking about. And this two shows total number of parts. This one shows how many parts we are talking about. And this two shows total number of parts. So as a fraction, we will write 1/2. And it's a very important fraction. And we use it all the time. And this is fraction. Now the down one part of the fraction, we will call it denominator. What we call denominator. And how many parts we are talking about, the total number of parts we are talking about, like the complete one, it's the numerator. Okay, now I'll repeat this again. Today our topic is fractions. So what is fraction? A fraction is something that shows parts of a whole. It's something that shows parts of a whole. Now, let's say I already explained the girl named Sarah and she has a pizza and she, which is great. Like, she loves pizza. It's so yummy. It's so delicious. And she wants to eat it. But then her friend Elena arrives at her home. Now, this pizza, सारा एंड एलिना हैज बोथ हैज टू शेयर विद ईच अदर. नाउ व्हाट सारा हैज डन, शी स्प्लिट इट इनटू टू पार्ट्स. शी स्प्लिट द पिज्जा इनटू टू पार्ट्स. नाउ हाउ वी विल राइट इट एज अ फ्रैक्शन, वी विल राइट इट वन बाय टू. नाउ दिस फ्रैक्शन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड वी यूज दिस ऑल द टाइम. नाउ व्हाट दिस, द अपर वन पार्ट इज द न्यूमिरेटर एंड द डाउन वन इज डिनोमिनेटर एंड दिस वन शोज दैट हाउ मेनी पार्ट वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट, द टोटल नंबर ऑफ थिंग वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट एंड दिस शोज टोटल नंबर ऑफ पार्ट, हाउ मेनी, वन टू, वन बाय टू. दिस इज कंप्लीट वन एंड वी हैव डिवाइडेड इंटू टू पार्ट, वन बाय टू, एंड वी राइट इट एज अ फ्रैक्शन वन बाय टू. Hope so, kids. This topic is very much clear for you. Best of luck.